What is up, my dudes? It's Friday, August. Oh shit, no, it's Friday. It's Friday the 13th. yeah, so today, this is a quick one. This is a band I really just started getting into. It is the new Lorna Shore EP. And I've heard like two songs before when they had their old vocalist. Everyone at this point, whether you're a metalhead or not, has heard To the Hellfire. And I was just gonna skip that and do the two songs that are the other two songs that are on the EP. But you can't skip To the Hellfire, man. It's just, what a way to fucking kick off a fuck, what a single to release for an EP, dude. So I'm just hyped to see what the other two songs are like. But first song on the EP, which is called And I Return to Nothingness, first song on that is To the Hellfire. So let's just fucking get it going. Let's start it and just have our fucking eardrums blown off, bro. At this point, To the Hellfire will absolutely be in my Spotify, like my Spotify wrap up or whatever it's called at the end of the year. Will is a fucking monster, bro. Section, dude. Blood pressure's up. Shit's so fucking good, bro. Ah, let's see. sounds like something that would be in The Omen. Going on. ridiculous vocal breakdown. Like this. Out, I will fund the album myself. Oh my god, bro. This is why. Okay, so like I said, I'm fairly new to Lorna Shore, right? Like, I just got introduced to him maybe like 3 months ago. And I've just heard like two songs. This is so all I know really is just this EP with Will. I keep forgetting his last name, Ramos. But this is fucking excellent. And it's time to just work my way back through their discography now and know what to compare it to. But so, I mean, so far, like, the other two or three songs I've heard have been great. Like, really good and really fucking cool. This, I don't know. This just has a whole different element to it. It's a whole different fucking level. But I am completely in love with it. This entire EP will be on my Spotify. My Spotify wrap up at the end of the year. This is just phenomenal, fan fucking tastic, and one of the heaviest things I've heard in a long time. And I am just in love with it. I'm gonna give it another listen. But hey, and I can't really give it a rating because it's a three track EP. You know, it's not a full album. But they decide to keep going this way, and a full album is released. Like, that's basically this, just longer. Okay, an 11 out of 10, bro. No complaints. That was just... Oh, man. I felt like I was 15 listening to Cradle of Filth again for the first time. And just how much that blew my mind. And I know, like, some junior high school kid's gonna listen to that for the first time. And it's gonna change the entire course of their fucking life forever, dude. Because that was just... fan fucking task fucking tick, bro. I am just in love. But hey, as always, I hope you enjoyed it. I'm just gonna keep babbling. But I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed making it. You know, I'm pushing to have more shit out soon. I have a lot more time now, so I'm gonna be pushing a lot more stuff out the next couple weeks. I bought this mic, and I'm gonna try to do some other reactions, maybe to just like music videos and stuff, you know, just to keep putting material out, because I go so long in between, and it's just, you know, like I'll stay consistent, and I have army shit come up, and then like I feel like I need to recharge. I'm all over the place, but I'll be back on my shit soon and posting every week, hopefully maybe like one or two times a week consistently. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. And as always, if you did, feel free to subscribe, leave me a like. Comment, let me know in what order I should listen to the Lorna Shore discography. Should I start just from the most recent one and work my way back? Should I start from the first one and work my way up? I don't know. I trust you guys there. I want to know your favorite Lorna Shore album and your favorite track on this EP so far. What you think of these new songs, because they're fucking phenomenal in my opinion. But yeah, like I said, as always, you know, just, and feel free to leave me more things that you want me to listen to. I'll check them out, I promise. And if you didn't like the video, by all means, just feel free to leave a dislike and fucking leave hate comments telling me to die. I don't care. I can't please everybody. Follow me on here. Let's talk about music, and let's have a good fucking time. I'm babbling on. Stay safe. Love you guys to death. Have a great fucking weekend. I will see you next week in the next video. I'm gonna wait till I'm out of this fucking... There we go. Have a good one. Have a good weekend. See you soon. See you next week. Bye.